You are now entering the pleasure zone.
Hello there and welcome to a brand new edition of Series 5 of Diotoir's Backroom Stockholms. We have the former grand finalist, the 13th season, Meggamouse battling Bigger Brother, Dominator 2 and the Envy. We also have the 29th seed, S.M.I.D.S.Y. against Diotoir, Wild Thing and former champions, Weird Malice. Let's see how they do in round 1.
And we're looking for some carnage today.
3, 2, 1.
Let's see if you're ready for a real fight.
We'll be right back.
seat of your chair and hold on. It's Robot Wars, and we're looking for some carnage today.
3, 2, 1.
We're looking forward to a great battle.
So both seeds go through, as does Dominator and Diotoir, but now we have to take a break. This time it is the King of the Hill, and in King of the Hill this time we have Coyote. Let's see how they do.
Ready for some action tonight. Watch out for the razor sharp teeth circling the central zone. We're seeing some interesting robot designs tonight.
3, 2, 1.
Let the wars begin!
Thank you.
galaxies.
So Coyote scores 50 points, better than Pussycat last time, but not the best overall so far. Now on to round two, we have Meggamouse going up against Diotoir, while Dominator 2 battles S.M.I.D.S.Y. Let's see how they do.
Grab the seat of your chair and hold on. It's Robot Wars, and we're looking for some carnage today.
3, 2, 1.
Hope all these robots have endured.
Let's see if you're ready for a real fight. 3, 2, 1.
so that both the seeds are out. That is quite a shock, actually. Dominator and Diotoir go on through to the Heat Final. Let's see how they do there. But before we get to the Heat Final, we have the Sumo. And who's up against Shunt this time? It's Killatron, another Axe Bolt. Let's see how they do.
3, 2, 1, activate.
Let's see if you're ready for a real fight. It's gonna be a rough ride! Get ready, robot ears! Let's see if you're ready for a real fight!
And so it goes to a judge's decision, and based on damage really alone, and aggression for that matter, Dominator 2 dominates Diotoir and goes on through to our semi-finals. A newcomer to Diotoir's Wacky Rumble, although a veteran machine from other robot combat shows, Dominator 2 will be one to look out for, and we'll keep a close eye on how it does in later episodes. But next time in Diotoir's Wacky Rumbles and EH, we're going to see 900 return, the 15th seed, and Terahertz, the 31st seeds. Let's see how they do against comers such as Nasty Warrior or Victor, 13 Black, Killdozer, Cobra, and Inshreddable. We'll see you next time.